Hi guys, today is Stripe Test, so we're going to start with push-ups, sit-ups, and jumping jacks. Ready, go. All right, now we're going to work on techniques from your form. So I'm going to tell you what to do, and you're just going to do that on your own a couple times. We're working on focus this month to try to focus on your technique. Alrighty, so now we're gonna work on your form. You're gonna do it once with me or a couple times with me, and then you're gonna practice on your own. Remember, I still want you focusing on that technique, making sure you're hitting the right targets, all that stuff.
I'm sorry, boy. Nonsense. Step. Punch. Step. Punch. Step. Hammer fist. Spin around. Hammer fist. Hammer fist. Front kick. Side kick.
Irish Karate Form 6, Part B. Man, I'm gonna turn around and face this way. So, low block, side kick, guard stance, step, punch, step, punch, step, hammer fist, spin around, hammer fist, hammer fist, front kick, side kick, be together, man.
Irish Karate Form 6, Part B. Man, I'm gonna turn around and face this way. So, low block, side kick, guard stance, step, punch, step, punch, step, hammer fist, spin around, hammer fist, hammer fist, front kick, side kick, be together, man. Alrighty, so now we're doing the same thing with your self-defense. So, you're gonna do it with me, and then on your own, here we go.
I'm in trouble, so we're gonna category off a punch. So there's a punch. Lock. Parry. Grab. Punch. Punch. Turn. Elbow. And... throw. One step, two step,
out of my trouble, so we're doing category off a punch. Someone throws a punch. Lock. Parry. Grab. Punch. Punch. Turn. Elbow. And throw. One step, two step,
out of my trouble, so we're doing category off a punch. Someone throws a punch. Lock. Parry. Grab. Punch. Punch. turn, elbow, and throw. One step, two step. Oh, yeah. All right, now, we are also working on black belt excellence and focus. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to pick one move from your form or your self-defense. You are going to practice that a couple times on your own. You're just going to practice. Then you have to pay attention to the screen because you have to do it however many times I tell you to. So if I say 12, you have to do 12. If the number switches before you're done, you have to do whatever's next. So if I say 12, then 3, and you only did 4 the first time, and then 3 pops up, then you got to do 3. So you're trying to keep up with the count, focusing on your kicks being, or punches or whatever technique you're doing being really good, and you're getting better at it, as well as focusing on what's going on around you. All right, go. That's all, guys. You did an awesome job. Remember to only use this video if you have to, and look out for next month's curriculum video. So, have a great week, and I'll see you soon. Bye.